Turks, Burmese, Huns, Mongols. Kind of a useless sieve in my opinion. Yay, Shaggy! Thanks, buddy. I could use all the help I can get. The sheep micro is real. Turks decent in Black Forest. Yeah, I just don't like not having trash units. Cause you know me, trash unit is my favorite unit to build. Sort of big game plans. Big plans. Alright. Seems like I got a pretty big backspace here. Let's go ahead and come up here and explore this area that I'm gonna have to section off. I like that my zebras are right next to my base. It's pretty cute. I do get free Hussar. That's sweet. I've random rolled a lot of Mesoses lately. And it's nice to have something that doesn't have a Mesose. I'll just let that guy bleed out. This looks like the entry point. One, two, three, one, two, three. What if this is again? Turks and Mongols are on my team. I'm the Turks, and then we're against the Burmese and the Huns. Ooh, look at this nice little corridor. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Put another guy in there. I see a town center over here. You like my chances based on my assists? Cool. I like my chances too. Oh, he's close. It's got to be around here somewhere.
Indeed.
Damn. Dang, yo. Probably shouldn't have done that. Angered him. That's pretty funny. He's pissed now. Go up that now if we can. Oops, no. Nice. Karl Barks. I like that. Yeah. The camels do get a buff. They're pretty fucking awesome. Heavy camels are the shit. Nice, my scout is free as a bird now. And this bird shall not change. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow. Thanks, Laku, for helping him out. Buddy. Really? First a feudal? That doesn't make sense. Boom. I should keep scouting. I am. I just had to go roundabout. Sure that there are no other holes in my base. I need to build a market. Oh, looks like this is gonna be open area. Shitty. Oh, come on. Oh no, sweet. Nice. That's a lot of sheep. Or should I say it's a lot of deer, honestly. Wow, we walled. This is almost up. Just a little short on food. It's not enough. Just barely. Oh. There's a little... I should put an outpost there and make sure that nothing can get through. Do force nothing matches? Oh my gosh. Don't you guys have enough cancer already? Got him. No such thing as too much cancer. Got it. Okay. Alright, wood upgrade for that. So music takes you back, yeah. I like using the music because then I can upload them. I can upload the music without having copyright issues. Oh, that's right. We're out of wood, basically. We're out of food, pretty much. Interesting. If I double click, it becomes an issue. Was the light cav. Ooh, that's too much on wooden stone. I'd say Justin Bieber versus Miley Cyrus and Force Nothing. I should change my name to eat one of those. In Guild Wars, I had a character named Bieber Fan. That's kind of fun. Yeah, he's walled his base the old-fashioned way. Usta. Buildings. Usta. Usta. Classic boom. Let's get wheelbarrow. My goal will be to hit soon with no trash, the only thing is the hard it is to give me is Turks, yeah.
usta.
Too bad I didn't get these guys on Arena. Muggles only get pikes, right? Yeah, it's no halves. Yikes. Let's keep making units. Burmese get good siege. I don't think it's any better than anyone else's. They're monks that are good. Problem with this game mode is that there are very few nodes to expand on. Said the article was empty. Better luck next time, buddy. Little wall of houses. More bills. Shit first. I forgot I have cav archers. Lol. Alright, enough for the bills. Let's save up some food. Let's see what's in here. Oh shit, Snippy's going full snipe mode. Almost. All right, let's go. We're coming.
Usta, 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 usta.
Yaparım, usta. Usta.
Come on, need more wood. More bills, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. The amount of wood that I need is nuts. Like he got himself out of that jam. Just a little bit more. Alright, we'll just build that. A little bit of wood for university. Something random's an imp already. Fuck. Oh no, I don't want that one. Let's get that upgrade. And then this upgrade. Sauce cooked cannoneers are a must as Turks. I don't know. I don't like the cannoneers. To be honest. To be frank, am I really that low on stone? Fuck. Like, if hand cannoneers got ballistics, that'd be cool. But they don't. You start on that side, you start on that side. Send most of you guys over here.
Hazır. Tamam, usta. Yaparım. Usta. Usta.
Alright, let's bust out some dudes. Bombard towers, cannons, and galleons have plus 5 range. That's not bad. Gather that. Let's go fire faster. Get some padding. Actually, with Bombard Tower, it'd be nice. Really? That's actually a good idea. Like that wall. Oh yeah, you don't like that wall. Just in case. Thank you. Alright, I gotta watch out for something random. He can totally sneak in from behind. So you only get calves. Get a few more bills. Nice. Ooh, he's going cav archers. Unfortunate for me, I can't really do much against that. Oh wait, no, I can do heavy camels. What am I thinking? That's all mined up. Oh, that sucks. Oh, did he call all of his bills to go in? Crazy. Snippy getting hit hard. Alright, they're trading. Guess I should start trading a little bit too, huh? Let's trade too. I know, right? Produce an army? I'm working on it. Fuck. That's kind of intense. I should be fine. Uh-oh, never mind. If I can just get those dudes out, kill the rams, I should be fine. Damn. Damn, Darth, you were right. I should have built an army much sooner. I don't think I'm gonna be able to push with numbers. Houses, damn. Damn, those cav archers are nuts. Inside of your building. Let's go. How many towns I'm just gonna build down here? Can I one more? Sort of chance right here. All right, here we go. Through, we did it. Although that was only an initial attack. Fuck. Let's go. Back here. gonna move on. Shit. There's no waypoint on these guys. Are we hitting that gate? We better be. God damn it. Shit. Let's keep going. Pushing through. Oh, looks like there's a castle going up. Damn. I don't have any siege yet. I guess finish cutting over here. Come on, let's raid. Oh, I think he's built walls. All of stuff. Kill all these houses if he wants to cripple my pop. It's not working. Dang, I don't even get siege. I don't even get Andrews. That really sucks. Do I have a monastery? Damn. I'm getting hit pretty hard on that side. Here. That'd be kind of sweet. We go BBC, not RAM. I can't. Bills. Wonder if camels are good against horses. I have very little trade. I'm trying to beef it up right now. Take out the source. Get him. Hanyadi's eco's gone? Yeah. Oh wow. That's pretty bad. He probably has a pretty big bank though. Alright, now that this is done, I need to push. Yeah, we're working on it. Just need to push one. I need to go in and get in there and disrupt their trade. Probably blocked it off again. Their pushes broke their banks, they did. Yikes. Are we pushing? I guess not. Let's make some houses or some farms. Seems like that's something we need. Oh shit. Run away. I guess be the meats. It's kind of a stalemate, honestly. Get some more trade cards up in here. Are we sending in the vills? For more pop. Bastard 666 with a follow. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Oh. Let's give him some food. It's back here.
Yaparım. Usta. Doğru. Usta. Yaparım.
Is there anything back here? I'm not even sure what's back here. Ooh, that's kind of cool. I'd imagine, though, if I cut through this stuff right here, I'd be in business. Let's try and do that, actually. If I can even get back there. I can meet shield. Push you. I'm gonna die. Alrighty, let's do it. Damn it, yo. Running interference. Spam them! Let's get going! Nice, he's pushing through nicely. I'm pushing through nicely. Oh, he's making halbs. So you know what that means I need to do. Hand cannons. up on this, I guess. Ooh, it's working. It's working, guys. Didn't think I'd ever win that? Yeah. I don't know how I won. I must have won because I had more units. Plug the hole. This is 12 plus 2. Ooh. 14 range is not bad. Blue's got his eco back. He's doing alright. Back of these guys. Get him. Yeah, we've made a pretty good comeback. Balanced teams, I'd say. Those cav archers have some nasty range. Blue can just hold. I think I might be able to beat something random at this. Maybe not. We'll see. Back. No, don't let that dude die. We need all those bombard cannons that we can get. Thank you. Looks like Blue's doing good. Nice. Alright, Monks could be nice versus the Palas. Oh yeah, you're right. Although he has quite a few ranged units. Really wish I had like more gold. Be aggressive. Doing the choking now. Oh no! Snippy's pushing back. Damn it, they're both pushing back. Ah, oh, there it goes. That's it. I gotta push through. Stop making camels. Ooh, what an intense battle. Push it, guys. Maybe not. Uh-oh. I should just never stop making camels. Ooh, ouch. That's what was saving me this entire time. Just the ability to make camels. How many dudes do I have on wood? Doesn't look like it. Shitty. Shitty, shitty, shitty. What a good game, though. It was a good back and forth there for a long time. What's up, Thor? A lot of pop with that fight. Fuck. Chick, chick. gonna lock this. Ultimately, it's not a good thing. Well, I never knew I had these back here. Shit. It's killing our trade. On the western front. Damn it, get on the hill, yo. Alright, Lakus, later, Dan. Have a good night. Damn, we're getting wrecked. We could have just gotten to their trade at the beginning of the game. Not being able to bust through that one time really, really fucked up our strat. And he didn't even have that many stables. Damn. They had really nice choke points though for their base. Well, at least Snippy did. Like, that's beautiful. Like, the only entrance into your base is this. At RPA, that was a good game in my opinion. It went back and forth. No clear winner until the real end. Was almost pushed through here. That would have been sweet. I've been playing pretty good today. Because I'm all loose. Forecast.